Shotzi, last night on SmackDown, you were giddy about the idea of competing in War Games, and tonight you did it. You were on the victorious team. Dare I ask how you're feeling now?
I am feeling so many intense emotions right now, but I think my team made a bold, intense statement by shutting down and shutting up damage control.
Well, how do you think you're going to take that bold intensity going forward in your career?
I mean, after an intense match like that, I am more than excited about the future. But honestly, Byron, all I want to do right now is enjoy the bold, intense flavors in these Flamin Hot Ruffles.
Enjoy. Have some for me. Yeah, okay.